This here is week two of June's photos that I've taken. First batch you're seeing here is mostly of the Clearwater Festival. I went down with Bethlehem Neighbors for Peace for a couple of years. Cool festival. I haven't done it in years been down there, but it's beautiful country down there in Westchester County. I know they canceled it for 1 year, but I think they're coming back now. There's some Bethlehem Neighbors for Peace photos. It's in the other booths. I enjoyed that a lot. I should get more involved with Bethlehem for Peace, but I've been busy with other stuff in recent years and just not been something that activism has been such a big deal. Yeah, there's the river on the Hudson, down at Croton-on-Hudson. I wonder if some of those people are even still around. Yeah, Pete Seeger. Miss that guy a lot. He used to good music. Such a good political activist. And then we got some rain. Oh, David Patterson. It's Greenville Town Park, pictures around Greenville. Farm fields. And I moved to Atlanta Mountain, went there a few years back in the second week of June. Pretty, started out as a rainy day, but it got nicer as the day progressed. Sunset Overlook. South Taconic Trail to Bish Bash Falls. Oh, the creek was full, I had to take off my boots. Up almost the top of Sunset Rock there. It cleared out, got pretty that day later on. Some of the orchards. Blueberries. Mountain laurel. More of the Bish Bash Creek. Bish Bash Falls. Beautiful falls. I should get back there at some point. Now I'm crossing the Rip Van Winkle Bridge. I think it was the same day. Just stopped and get some pictures along the bridge. Up some farm country, Alana. Rip Van Winkle Bridge. Trail out Rensselaerville, some Rensselaerville photos. Now we have Green Mountain National Forest, Kelly Stand. Stratton Mountain. The clear cut, there's now almost grown up now. Grout Pond. This is, I think, 2010, 2011, somewhere around there. Yeah, more of Green Mountain National Forest. Beautiful day up there. Oh, 20, it might have been 2013, because that's my new truck. I was going up there. Up Stratton Mountain from the top there. Stratton Mountain Fire Tower. More views from Stratton Mountain. More Stratton Mountain. Heading down Stratton. Oh, campfire. I think this is Charles Baker State Forest. Used to go up there a lot, especially in June because of work. I have to be reachable by cell phone. Oh, now we're under the Skodak Railroad Bridge and the Skodak Thruway Bridge, past the Skodak Creek. Gotta be careful there with the water levels, though. It's muddy from when the high tide. More of the Skodak Creek. Skodak Creek, the Amtrak passing by. Oh, that was my office when I worked out in Nelson for a while. Canastota. That was an interesting town. The Erie Canal goes right through it. Wouldn't want to forget that. Camping out at the like East. This is up at Vanderwacker. Looks like big growing campfire. This is yeah, it's Capitol. Another picture capital, most late nights, is camping out on the Hudson River, Hudson River Island.